The next day, the sun came up and the wife went on business as usual. The only difference from all other days was that it was that simply warm-hearted season that can be felt, shared, and cared.
Would you like to stop by the car to swim with me?
I'm so glad you're having a great time, Uncle, and yes,
Wilkins, Sophie Ann Hendrick. Ooh. We have our beloved Cratchit family, Bob Cratchit, Mrs. Cratchit, Peter Cratchit, Martha, Tiny Tim. And we have our ghost family. We have ghosts of past, present, future, and Jacob Marley, Mary Sebastian, Ariana, Ian White. Charles Dickens, Peppermint, Mistletoe, Holly, Figgy, and Chestnut. And of course, Ebenezer Scrooge! Well done, everyone. Well done. Thank you so much, Mr. B.
What do you think, guys? Let's give them a huge round of applause. Thank you very much, guys. One more bow. And thank you so much. We want to thank, we would like to really thank from the deepest parts of our hearts for this amazing set. What do you think? Thank you, Baron. Thank you, Miss Carey, for putting so much hard work into this. You made it come to life. And of course, for Miss Nikki and her dances. And for the teachers, of course, who helped us to rehearse and practice their lines. So, wonderful job. We are so proud of you guys. Thank you. Happy holidays, everyone.